For the first time in my life, I felt my heart torn two ways.